Doing is on Saturday. We were going to a thing, but I can't. It's a surprise.
Oh, some land up here. Let's see what that does.
Just so I can get all the hay to her. I can't toss just a big pile of mulch hay to her. But you'll see sometimes she likes eating that bag kind of preferentially. It's just pure brown paper, so it's no different than pulp or bark or lots of different things that elephants would be eating out in the wild. Another question here.
The bread of zebra.
Can we tell if they're an Asian elephant or an African elephant by looking at their trunk? Yes, you can. So. Two things you're going to notice that make her special as an Asian elephant. So if you look at the very end of her trunk, at the top she's got one little finger, a little thing sticking out of the front of her trunk that looks like a little finger. An African elephant would have two.
The last use for a trunk that I think is kind of cool is if Suki goes swimming, if her head is underwater, she can pull her trunk up and use it like a snorkel to help her breathe even when her head is underwater.
I know, really.
Yeah, and you have another question? How does she not mind if her nose gets filled up with water? Another really good question. Because if you're in the pool or something, you're not going to drink water in your nose.
Cloud is
leopard.
Cloud is leopard.
Thank you for coming out and supporting the zoo today. It's going to not only help support our care for Suki, but we're also conservation partners with an organization in Indonesia that works with wild elephants and the people that live around wild elephants. Asian elephants are endangered species in the wild. I know it's not always fun to talk to about conservation, but that is something that's really near and dear to our hearts here. And you guys coming and supporting this year makes all of the work that we do not only for Suki but also for her wild counterparts possible. So I want to say thank you. And again, please feel free to come and ask me any more questions if you have them. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day here at PDZA.
Whoa!
He's showing off.
Whoa!
So
whoa!
Tall. He's using his leg.
I know.
And his arm.
When I go up high, how do you do that?
He's like a good one.
How is this
Jungle.
Look at her.
for coming up. To say hello.
Come on.
What do you think, Lucy?
Good.
Asking them to do. Is there a question or two about chickens? No? All right. Oh, one way. No? Okay.
From Africa is where they're found in the wild. And they are also doing basically a simple A to B behavior, though they have a little bit more kind of in between to get from point A to point B. They're very smart though, so they actually kind of picked up on this whole routine in just about a week, or maybe even less. Because they're working up there so high, the trainers actually had some really tall targets.
Your dad caught a hammerhead.
I know, I saw the video.
Pretty cool.
Oh, look at the sea turtle.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm just kidding. Yours is
because it followed the elevators.
Oh, there it is.